Up next, we have Dilendra Wijesekara from IFM Institute for Frontier Materials with the presentation Unlocking the Power of Silk, Next Generation Packing Materials for Ear Surgery. Good luck, Dilendra.
Meet James, a young boy from an Indigenous community of Western Australia, where chronic middle ear disease is the number one cause of hearing loss, a condition affecting 200 million people around the world, causing 28,000 deaths each year. The impacts are devastating for low-income countries with limited medical access. This disease has caused James's eardrum to rupture, requiring him to undergo surgery where a graft and a packing material is placed. However, the current packing material in use causes excessive scar tissue to form and fails to support the graft when wet, complicating James's case. But hope is on the horizon. In partnership with the Ear Science Institute of Australia, I am on a journey to unlock the hidden powers of the silk superhero to create a revolutionary silk packing material. Silk is made out of two components: fibroin, the strong fiber itself, and sericin, the glue that coats the fiber. Fibroin has been successfully used in different biomedical applications because it's well researched, while sericin was just discarded as a waste product. But sericin is the secret ingredient that makes a silk superhero even more powerful. Less researched component, but newly discovered properties include antimicrobial, antioxidant, and many more. However, extracting this secret ingredient, sericin, without compromising on its quality was the challenge. Until I solved this mystery by developing a chemical-free method where I mix silk with water and use a first-of-its-kind mechanical process, which I fine-tuned for the best sericin extraction. This breakthrough achieves three outcomes. It produces a large amount of high-quality sericin, and the method is commercially scalable. For the first time, all three outcomes are possible without the use of harsh chemicals. In my future studies, I will use the extracted sericin, combine it with fibroin, and add topical antibiotics to create a silk packing material that can carry drugs, that is safe, and provide the support needed by the graft. My journey with the Ear Science Institute of Australia to restore James's hearing and allowing him to enjoy music is just the beginning. The work that I'm doing with silk is a key to unlocking silk's full potential. This key in the future will unlock many new doors to improve treatment options not only for chronic middle ear disease, but for a variety of other diseases and injuries, paving the way for a new era in biomedical solutions. So the next time you hear the word silk, will you think of fashion or the future of medicine? Thank you.